Fucking retreat. Everywhere that I go, these haters wanna put me away. But that's gonna be a hell of a job. I'm a man, dude. That's signed by nature. Whether Trey or Fraser, don't come at me wrong, cause I'll please ya. Fraud is what I reach you when you turn on my phone. Ain't no second guessing or stressing. We ain't homies no more. The only true friend I got is God himself. If you ain't him, you oughta think about God yourself. I can't be letting niggas take me off my game. I'm trying to be sane. And if I lose it, I'll introduce you to pain. I don't really think you wanna take it there. I'll show you the meaning of life is hard, but it's fair. Deep inside, should I care? Probably not, cause they don't wanna let me live. But if I'm rich on top, I bet these niggas wanna let me give. So I play it the smart way, living life all alone. Cause these haters got me ready to slap the side of they dome.
While a nigga sleeping, so much negativity around me, I attract demons in the form of a fine ass bitch on time, who only purpose is to get me for my nickels and dimes. Interrupting my lavish living with a 211, but run up on 0187.
Mayday, mayday.
You about to witness my AK spray. You look tired, let me help you sleep your life away. Nigga, let me live my life. Nothing but drama, what these busters give my life. And I just can't rest. Got me depending on Doja to relieve my stress. Sometimes I wonder if a nigga really blessed, cause I'm still here. But I haven't lost my faith, my Lord, I still feel. Even though every day one of my people get killed here, I'ma keep on mashing toward the ripping in the sky. All I wanna do is live until I die.
About my life and how I'm getting it, man. You need to get your ass a hobby and get off of my back before you react the wrong way and make me attack. You ain't cut out for that, cause half the shit I lived in my life, you ain't ready for. I told you before, you haters need to let it go. I keep it real too much to let the devil do me in. I'm a child of God with a fully loaded Mac-10, trying to get out of my sins and to maintain. But it's like every 30 minutes, it's the same thing. Hate me for what? It's like I'm already stuck with a hard life. All my niggas still alone and the others that turn sight. I can't live without you hating, so I feel like I'm forced to get them cold, and it's ugly when applying my force. And I don't think you wanna know what I can give, but I'ma give it anyway until they let me leave.